before. I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed. She think I'm a steed.
The battle is won. You may remove your helmet, good sir knight.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I would look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't, Durst.
But how will you kiss me?
What?
That wasn't in the job description. Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. Oh, you must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is rescued by a brave knight. And then they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek? You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
You think Shrek is your true love?
What is so funny?
Let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No!
Now!
Okay, easy. As you command, Your Highness.
You're an ogre.
Expecting Prince Charming.
Well, yes, actually. Oh, no. This is all wrong. You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue me?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love. Not by some ogre and his pet.
Well, so much for noble steed.
Look, princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue...